Well, hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. I'm in my Black Forest today, in a new place with high pine trees. It's very beautiful out here. And so I cut up some firewood. I'm going to make a little fire here and actually make a little lunch for myself. It is a Viking or Norse man inspired lunch, and I actually got a new thing I would like to show you. Partly I made this myself, and partly is something I bought. Now I'm going to make my fire using flint, steel and amadou, and hopefully get this fire going. So I'm glad you joined me and hope you stay on. Yeah. And this one, perhaps you're wondering what it is. I got a extra one that I can put on my pot hanger system. And I just cut out a iron plate, not very thick, and season it and put it on this. So now I have not a frying pan, but a frying plate, so I can cook on, so I cook meat and also bake my flatbread on this. I think it's very cool, and yeah, it's very functional and it's working perfect. So. Well, this was all for now. I didn't talk much in this video. I was very busy preparing my food. You saw I made some flatbread. The recipe I'll put in the link description, the video description, and I got some beef and some mushrooms and some asparagus. So it was very delicious, and I think this will be something a Viking could have eat on his trip from one place to another. Thank you for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft. I really appreciate that. I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care.